Step 1. Start VLC Media Player. Step 2. Right-click. Select Open Media. Step 3. Choose Capture Device tab. Make sure Capture Mode is Desktop and change Action from Play to Convert. Choose Write Destination Folder and File Name to save converted file, which is your captured screen video file. Last step, step 4, click Start to start capture screen video. That is it. Hopefully this video helps you to capture screen video in your Linux environment.